as you form a spin.
Wait, hold on, sorry. Zach? Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
Groovy wasn't really a thing until the 60s, but it was in 1939 with Roy Milton.
Just to call my own. I need you.
want me just to call my own. You might as well give up, cause I'm gonna let you go. Now I'm willing, I'm able to take you on the journey. Yeah, I'm willing, I'm able to take you on the journey. I never start nothing, I can't carry to the end. Yeah. Oh, I think we're going a little further back now to 1935. And this was a number that was popular with some of the swing bands in the UK. Black coffee, I'm in trouble. Black coffee, I see double. How am I gonna get home? Black coffee, I'm so dizzy. Black coffee, please get busy. Help me so I can get home. I had a little too much Rudy soon. All I meant to take was one. Now my head's all loopy loop. Some stuff ain't cute but fun. Whoa! Black coffee, help up and up. Black coffee, what a hotel. I'm afraid to get home. Latte. Yeah, that's a fun one. Oh, this next one is actually not a vintage tune, but it's written by a Canadian lady from Toronto, I believe. Let's try her. Bilingual here. So many other languages. Some people, they just hum. Thank you.
it just had to be. Oh, won't someone listen to me? I've got the words, I've got the tune. I'd like to clean it up, but I got nobody to hear my song, so I'm humming to myself. Woo!
Eventually the sun will come over here and we'll work on our tan. I also want to introduce Peter Hill on the keys.
Yeah.
And Eric St. Laurent on the keys. Yeah, which is pretty easy here. Suddenly my mind said no despair. Free and easy, easy. That's the way it's gotta be. Once I was so inclined to take life so seriously. Gee, but I'm glad to find there's a brand new free me. Throw all your fears and doubts out the drain. Learn to see sky where there's no rain. Free and easy, easy and free. That's the way it's gotta be. Song is by Bobby Troup. Now, you might not know that name necessarily, but you do know the song Route 66, and he wrote that song. So this is a lesser known song, but I loved it so much, and I also recorded it, and I have some CDs here if you want to check it out. Let me know. Now we're going to go back to 1926. This song was sung by a few ladies of the 20s at that time. To school, adding out subtraction drove me to distraction. I never made a seventh grade, still I'm not a fool, for there's one little sum I which I'm not so dumb. At 6 feet of Papa, 5 feet of Mama, you get 11, and I get heaven, because that 6 feet of Papa belongs to me. Now, if you think I'm lying, try to multiply it. 6 feet of blisses times 50 kisses every night we're rehearsing. The answer you see. Now I've had sweeties 4'4". Now I've got me 2 feet more. Does he thrill me through and through? You can bet your booty do. At 6 feet of Papa, 5 feet of Mama, you get 11, but I get heaven, because that 6 feet of Papa belongs to me. Yeah. Lesson for today. Let's hear from Peter and Eric for a short little number. Let's see what they got. What do you think? Oh. Thank you. Out of nowhere. Beautiful.